Thanksgiving dinner, my grandmother asked me, what the heck is this Bitcoin stuff anyway, right? And I said to her, do you remember when Visa cards first came out? You were used to paying with cash or with a check, and then a Visa came out. It was this weird payment system that you didn't understand. And she said, yeah, I remember that. I said, well, Bitcoin is just the next evolution of another payment system.
Brace yourself, Nakamoto was the foundation. Blockchain, crypto, that's the evolution. A brand new money challenging the constitutions. C++, source code, transactions. Bitcoin was made as a payment system to target the unbanked and the main victims of the unjust financial institutions. Fiat money about to die, that's a clear vision. Say hello to a cryptographic transition. The value of the dollar is in deep inflation, but Bitcoin is not controlled by corporations. It's fast, it's cheap, and it's efficient. It's not just based on speculations. It's a private peer-to-peer censorship resistant. Don't be scared by the volatility, it's nothing. Think long term, it's about to make you millions. It's only a matter of time before we reach mass adoption. We under one goal, one coin, one nation. It's only a matter of time before we reach mass adoption. We under one goal, one coin, one nation. Bitcoin under $8,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $5,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin over $10,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $20,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $8,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $5,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $10,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $20,000.
Buy it.
Best performing asset in the last 10 years.
True.
Look into crypto, we need volunteers.
Uh-huh.
No need to tiptoe, it won't disappear. Do your research, history made it clear.
Come on.
0.28 is all you need.
Yep.
To be well off in the future and succeed.
Come on.
Just buy the dips, don't worry about the greed.
Uh-huh.
Price can hit $1 million guaranteed.
Yep.
It's the most important technology.
Facts.
Of our lifetime, it's a good commodity.
True.
Powerful enough to change the economy.
Mm-hmm.
And restore peace, justice and equality. Now Satoshi Nakamoto is the one who made us.
Yep.
Blockchain technology is what he gave us.
True.
It is either gonna save us or enslave us.
Mm.
Right now I don't care about a price drop. I'm in it for the long term non-stop.
Yep.
Cause it's Bitcoin forever, see you at the top. I'm in it for the long term non-stop. Cause it's Bitcoin forever, see you at the top. Bitcoin under $8,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $5,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin over $10,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $20,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $8,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin under $5,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $10,000.
Buy it.
Bitcoin is over $20,000.
Buy it.
If I said to you Bitcoin dropped to $5,000, you'd say buy it.
Buy it. Because here's the thing, the daily price of Bitcoin doesn't matter. It's been alive for 10 years.
If you actually hold or have purchased or are in possession of 0.28 Bitcoin, that is roughly around 1/4 of a Bitcoin, you are then part of the 1% of people who will ever hold Bitcoin, ever. How many people are on this planet? There are billions of people on this planet who will never, ever, 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 ever hold 0.28 Bitcoin ever. If you hold one entire Bitcoin, you are probably setting yourself up to be one of the richest people in the world.